to merge both the National Lotteries Act and the Gaming Act into one law, so that there is one gaming board. The new law aims at ensuring that industry attracts credible companies willing to abide by the rules. It aims at limiting the incidence of illegal gambling and unwarranted visibility of gambling activities, which sometimes leads to involuntary gambling. The new law provides for a framework to restrict importation of gaming equipment in the country and standardize all equipment.